How to find archive chats on Telegram. So if you want to find archive chats on Telegram, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your Telegram application at first. After opening your Telegram, you need to just go with the top. You need to just swipe to the bottom and you may have archive option. If you don't find the archive, then you need to go with the search and you can search for archive and you will have your archive chats. On the upper left, as you can see, that you will have archive option. You need to go and toggle it on and you will have all of the chats that you've archived. Tap on the chat that you've archived and that's it. Or the other thing you can do is you can just simply swipe to the bottom and you will have archive chats on the top. Tap on the archive chat, tap on got it. So this is your archive chats. You can go with the top right, which has that three dots, and then go with archive settings and you can unarchive or tap and hold on to that channel. Go with the three dots, which is on the top right, tap on unarchive. And in this way, you'll be able to unarchive or find archive chats on your Telegram. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.